Guys, Metal Breakdown here today, so I'm doing another reaction, and this time again it's for Korn from their album Follow the Leader that is celebrating its 20 years anniversary. Yeah, I'm discovering it a bit late, unfortunately, but better late than never, I guess. I did 3 songs from that album so far. I did It's On, Got the Life, and Dead Bodies Everywhere. And with each one, I had a blast. This time, we're doing the 7th track on the album. It's called Pretty. And hopefully, it will be really fucking pretty. No, I'm not expecting something pretty with Korn. I'm expecting something really groovy. Something that will smash my face. And something that will make me headbang like I never headbanged before. This is what I want from Korn, okay? So let's fucking do this, guys. For the review and the reaction of Pretty by Korn. This is really disturbing so far. And there's 666 comments on this video. Fuck yeah. Weird song so far. But it has that classic chord structure, but they should usually do every riff and then soft kind of vocals during the verse with slow instrumental, and then it will go heavy during the chorus, I assume. There you go. Lyrics are pretty dark so far, which is a cool thing. Love the vibe of this one. This is really what I heard the first time. I see your pretty face, I smashed it against the bathroom floor. This reminds me of the band when they sing "Are you ready?" Rips my heart and takes my soul. It will probably be a really cool fight like that.
I see your pretty face.
bass near the end of the song. And to be honest with you guys, it was a really cool listen. I would re-listen to it again, and I will listen to it again for sure. But I don't feel like this song was that special. You know, when you compared it with some big songs I did by them, it was just a cool song. Nothing bad about it. Really cool. Really dark. But it's not a song I would suggest, like, that someone to someone that don't know Korn. I would not go to him and say, listen to Pretty by Korn. And I said don't, and it was Dozen. So sorry for my mistake, guys. I'm pretty bad at English, I know. I'm trying to improve, though. Not always easy when it's not your first language, but I'm still doing okay, I guess. So that was my review and reaction for Pretty by Korn. Next time, what should I do? Right now, YouTube is suggesting me to do Justin from the same album, so, or My Gift to You. That's pretty much what I'm seeing right now, but it's really up to you. Also, All in the Family Seed. So just tell me what you want and I'll do it. It can be from another album, it doesn't matter. As long as you guys are happy and that your choices are making me happy, because when you're suggesting me a fucking great song, I'm the happiest guy ever. So hit that subscribe button, hit that small bell right next to the subscribe button to not miss any future video. And also, go vote! I need 5 more votes for the best album of May 2018. The link will be in the comment section for me. It's not long at all.